And when I heard I was nominated, I was so happy because it's the audience voted award. And I love theatre, obviously. The reason I became an actor is because I went to the theatre. A lot of people say it's because they went to films. For me, I was taken to the theatre since I was a little girl. So it was and this whole experience for me in London was such a great memory now. And it's just a joy to be back here to celebrate it still. The gift that keeps on giving. I've said before, you know, my father was a biochemist. And so for me, it had a hugely, I was personally attached to it when I first read it. But also as a woman, I thought the injustice that was done to her, it was wonderful to be able to bring her name in association with the Nobel Prize into conversation again. And also just to be able to portray a very complicated woman by and a play that was written by a woman and bring it to the London stage. My kids love it here and my husband loves it here. He wrote a number of songs while I was doing the play, so that's always good.